Alright, what's up everybody? We're gonna be doing Breath of the Wild here, continuing off. It was busy yesterday, so we're gonna start today on a new fresh start. Before I start, let me do something real quick and I'll come back and then we'll really do it. Alright, be back. Alright, I'm back. Hold up. Let me set this here. It's here. You might hear my phone ringing. Just gonna... Alright, let's go to the temple. The king. Yeah, the Temple of Time. Mic working? Yeah, the mic working. Let me raise it up a little bit. There we go. You turn in there so you guys can hear me louder. You who have conquered the shrines and claimed through their spirit orbs, I can offer you great power. It appears you have 4 spirit orbs, force you to heart or stamina. I'd say heart. Give me heart. Give me more health. So I don't die if I go to like the ice area or snow area. I'm a spacer. You might hear the animations twice because I'm trying to hear it from my TV. Oh! Oh, I hear the old man. Where is he? What are you looking at? Oh, the roof. The blessing of the goddess has made you that much more resilient. See, here I am. Get up here quickly. Don't tell me that they use stamina for ladders. That'd be ridiculous. Yep. Like, come on now. It's a man-made object. Like I'm gonna make myself.
Well done there, young one. Now then. The time has come to show you who I truly am.
Okay.
I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule.
King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule.
I was the last leader of Hyrule. A kingdom which no longer exists. The great calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path, Lo. A century ago, it was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago. To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy.
Pay attention. I am paying attention.
The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously.
Okay.
This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected four skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining. He appeared from deep below Hyrule Castle, seized control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts, and turned them against us. The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight, gravely wounded, collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Big corruption dragon.
That princess was my own daughter, my dear Zelda. And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link.
Okay.
You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Okay. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link.
You can pull up my chair, hold up.
But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness.
Okay.
Follow the road out to Kakariko Village. There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead.
Let's go.
Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Alright.
Hmm.
Here's the paraglider as promised. Let's go. Look at that. With that, you should be able to be able to safely fly off the cliff surrounding this area. But, and then I think that's it. I've told you everything I can. Link, you must save Hyrule. I be faith to the wind. Oh wait. Why don't you switch my controller? Oh wait, no, it's plus. Plus is the... No. Yeah. Soldier mode. Alright. It's minus. Minus is map. Alright. We need to go there. Okay, so let me teleport here. You know, I think I might want to switch the controller. Oh no. Are you turning this one off again? Maybe, I don't know. He's for glider, I think, right? We need to go. Ooh, what is that? That road. Follow the road. All the way down to the peaks, or wait, the peaks. Yeah, down the road to the peaks, all the way. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh shoot, took a picture. What is it, near each other on the controller? Ooh. Oh yeah, yeah, it's just. Hey, look, oh there you go. That's like, oh. I'm not sleeping down there. Just going this. Ooh, look at that, perfect timing. Hyrule Kingdom. At least sneak around, huh? Because everybody is dealing a lot of them dudes. Well, the Guardian area. There is this up.
You can go wherever I recommend after talking to Impa, go to Zora's domain. by far the easiest divine beast and the ability that helps you a ton.
Thank you. There should be check. Oh, see the shield. Something I needed. What is that? Oh, another shield. Oh, I can't carry more shields. Why? Oh, because I already have an arch. Oh, right here. Drop that one. Give me that one then. And then go this. Go this. There you go. And my sword's. No, my sword's not gonna break. But, oh, look at that chest. Look, see? Oh, but I can't. Can I. I hid the 8 priceless relics I stole from Hyrule Caster in treasure locations. I shall write them down the location to Misako. Next page. The ancient mass lies at the ruins where soldiers gather. From there, the waters of Lake Kolomo are visible. Next page. The green garments of the man who wished to be a fairy are hidden in the ruins of Hyrule Field. Find these pieces at the ruins where trade flourished, and at the ruins where sinners were imprisoned. What the hell is this man talking about? The Princess of Twilight, who stole. Oh, that's the last game. Or not the last game, other games. Whose stories are handed down alongside those of the heroes of Twilight, can be found at the temple ruins soaked in waters of Regencia River. Should I write these down? I think I should write these down, huh? Whatever. I'll come back to this. Armor worn down by phantoms, feared by even heroes, is filled. EX is all written on the last page. What can this mean? Alright, let me just stop reading right here. Alright, cool. Oh, look, it even tells you where they are. Good. See, and. Oh, yes. I write that down. Never mind. No, I'm taking that. Cool. Now I got maybe hints to secret armor or secret mask. And other stuff. I feel like one of these are alive 100%. Ain't no way. And that was inside. That was something. Are you? Our guardians are back there. Yeah. Oh, but I can't pick it up. Plus. Ah, shoot. Drop. The spear. I don't like spear. I like flavors. Okay. He means business. He means business. Right, food. Oh, I have no food, don't I? Boom, dodge. Oh, shoot, my sword broke. Broadsword. I'll take it. Rupees, let's go. Taking that. I see that tower up there too, because there'll be mushrooms here. Just go in the row. Just follow the road that we're supposed to go. Look at that dude. That dude's huge. Oh, there's multiple of them. Go with a weak arm. I'm pretty sure I'll be able to beat these dudes. They know them. Walk up to them, throw this thing, and blow them up. And then get this one. Yep. What? That killed me? That was a blast. Alright, well I need a full health aid. Wait, no, this is give me back. Yeah, okay, that's fair. Search this thing? Oh my god, I really can search wagons. Xenoblade? Oh, Xenoblade's that other game. Valeria. A lot of these dudes there. The rusty sword, bro. Oh, great. Bruh. It's like, because you have to lock on with ZL and that's also block, so I'm trying to like backflip so I could flurry slash them, but great. I spawn like right now, and that gives me no weapon. Cool. Boom. This guy has a broom. I have everything a broom. Or a mop, actually, not a broom. Yeah, a mop. What a weird weapon. And I, oh, I took this. No, don't give me that. Actually. Drop that. I don't need that. How much does this give me? Oh, yeah, take that. Look at that. 16? Yeah. Alright. was traveling, though. I'm good. I wish it would mark the chest on your map, though. So now you know, like, there's a chest in that area. Oh, there's a shrine here. Your boy ain't good with this, but you know I'm a noob, so what do you expect? Might end stream 5:30, so I have to do stuff. You who sets foot in the shrine, I bash in the name of the trial for this shrine, the goddess highway. Cool. Do with amber? Do I just like make weapons with it? Because I don't know what to do with it, so I keep getting abundance of it. Totally no point. By far the oh no, that's just you too. Rid of, I get, I don't know, the torch. I'm gonna need it when I go to like, you know, frozen places. It's not like I'm in a tundra right now. Oh, let me do that real quick. Oh, there's a little left. Come on, everything. We can get up that. Well, we not go to them yet. We search this area. See if we can check or something. I feel like there should be loot or like armor always near you. Go to these places where there's like nothing. You know what? Why am I? Thank you. I don't understand this. Like, why do you need opal, amber, and is that a wind? Give me this. Give me a remote box. Is that an arrow? No, I don't have that. I do have fire one, though. Oh no, this is going on. I'm not even fire, dude. How much weapons do I have to sacrifice here? Severed horned creature often encountered, tossed into stew with critters like the frog. Speed boost effect. This one will give me a stamina recovery effect. I really don't even have items that I can really make something. Perhaps, wait, convulses on its own every now. When it people, perhaps it has some use. I don't know. Alright, let's go back on the bridge and start running. Perhaps it can be another part of the castle or a building way up there. Can you parry like you parry? Somewhat used to seeing bad omen, but now I wish to see which one better than most. We're doomed. Don't panic, sorry. We might not know where we're going to be talking about. Things are probably not bad, you see them? I'm not talking about the burning part of this tower. I've seen them pop up, of course. Have you ever heard of the history of Bahala? That one was closer to the castle, but before the forest, when they spot you, they shoot blue beams that light at you. I was so sure that was the end of me, bro. Oh, rupees. You can get rupees from rocks? Oh my god. I should be doing this. Get the rock. Get the rock. I don't know. It's a little turd. Okay, well, what's in this rock? Give me this. What's it? Oh my god. I don't want to shoot an arrow if I'm not going to be really... Let's see. mushroom in stasis. Come on now. Smash me in the face. God. Really? That didn't break it? I'm surprised by that. Give me the axe. Right, that's what I'm talking about. Really damn boxes. This is what I need, all these big apples. Oh, there we go. There's some arrows. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, I got 20 more rupees this time. I'm rich. Drop. Dude, that thing has 20 rupees. Dude, I'm getting rich by the minute in here. Why something I'm not gonna trade? Blacking crab. Rupees, let's go. There we go. Ooh, blue rupees. Five rupees. It's shiny. That's it. So blue gives you 5, red gives you 20, green gives you 1, and then I know there's one that. Awful. Change this, no, this, to this. It looks pretty beautiful. Making good progress to making it to the village, though. I tell you what. This man sees me one. Got it. Beautiful shot. Bird jump. Alright, let's go to the tower that gives us, like, the map reveal. Oh, I wish I could be eating apples, actually, because I have enough that I can eat them. There you go. Oh, great. Then they. The bow, don't change the bow. Change the not weapon. Give me an axe, I can break these boxes. Oh, apple. Yeah. Kind of overwhelming when they have like so many people coming at you at once. There's a star. Is that like an axe drawing? Yeah, look at it. It's even symboling. Look, you see like the light? It's like, is that? Oh, I'm gonna go back over to that. I'm gonna check what that light means because it just star just fell. Showed me the landscape. Searching for shrine sensor. Okay. I want to go back. What's that light? I'm gonna go check that out, man. Travel. I'll come back here, but I gotta see what that thing is. Jump slash. Perform more jump slash after jumping. You hit the ground. when you hit the ground. Let's just use the rusty claymore. Oh, I just broke. There you go. Let's go to the light. It's a star piece. Well, I'm taking it. Oh shoot, I didn't see this game. I'll just try not to. Ta-da! Give me this. A mysterious stone fragment that fell from the sky looks good for fetch a good prize, but probably you'll be able to use it for certain recipes. So I can make weapons, stuff like that. Maybe. Okay, come on. Anything from that will be. Oh, look at that precision! If you break those crates, they'll give you things.
Oh, well, yeah, I know that, man. For sure, I know that.
Another shield. Did my shield break? Yeah, I need a shield. Rupees right there, look at that. Right, rupees. I don't need a rupee. Very quickly. Alright, go to the axe with the break the box. Please.
Mm-hmm. it's one of these beasts. So it's in a bass, too. 100, let's go. First, I get a star piece. I don't know what's the rarity of that spawning in the world. Alright, let's go back to the. I at least want to make it to the village before I get off. Building again? Minus, there we go. That's the one I'm looking for. This travel. Perfect dodge. You do backflip or side hop right away as just the monster's right moment. You'll be rewarded with a chance to let loose with a fury of attacks. Flurry. Flurry. What is it? Fury. Flurry. Can we hear? I mean, yes. No, there's one near me, but I'm not looking. I don't see it. Once you get a lot, you can get exchange them for a Dark Link set. Like the star piece, or... a shrine, what's up? Here it is. Ridahi. Ridahi shrine. Let's do this then. Once we have another save point. Push my chair out of here. Enemy remains monster part. Oh, the monster parts. So once I get enough of the, like, Moblin hearts or whatever. Oh shoot, I almost paid it. Okay. Let me just do this. Can I just glide it? No, you cannot. Alrighty then. I misunderstood. Dark Links grants 2x walking and running speed. Well, I need that. Where would you exchange it at? Like, is it like a specific village or a specific trader need to meet? Like, what specifically or who specifically where to meet? It's a trader who's only available at night.
Ah!
maybe I need something heavy enough that I can hold it. Like, if I were to... How does that not work? But that does. That makes sense. There we go. Oh, it's like a little waste of time here. Oh, okay. Okay, I get it now. Oh, okay. Give me this. Okay.
Once you get to Akala,
climbing speed, I'll take that. Finally, get some type of gear. Thank you. Okay, five bucks, I'll take that. Can I break these? Or no? No, you cannot. Well, alright, guys, we're gonna stop it here. We'll continue next time with Breath of the Wild because I have stuff to do. So, nice.